Hello, what is up, guys? It's Decori here, playing with Dante. Now, I know I haven't done this much, so I'm gonna go talk to Yamcha. He said that he had something for me in the resort district, so... Yeah. Heya, off on another mission? Don't forget to take a break now and then. You could even try keeping an eye out for turtle stones while you're roaming around Kataan City. What do you say? Wanna give turtle stone hunting a try? Okay, I have to go look for a rock now? Right, I'm going to throw a turtle stone. If you bring back 7 or more, you pass. The more turtle stones you find, the more points you get. If you have it in you, find as many as you can. Oh, and don't enter a battle while you're hunting or the training will end. Alright, let's get started. I'm going to really give this throw my all, so I hope you're ready. 1. He threw 1. Whatever. Alright then. Alright, let's go see what this is. I know it's not gonna be a stone. I knew he drove farther. So what now? Yamcha, are you kidding me? It's right there. Oh wow. So I'm guessing everything you pick up from here on is a stone, right? Yep. Alright then, found 2. Let's go find the others. Hey Android 16, you see a stone fall around here anywhere? No? Okay then. Let's see now. I'm calling all turtle stones. Where are you? Oh, there's one. Ooh, there's a bunch over here. Let's see. Nope, no more over here. What could the last one be? Whoa! Hey, wait, I found it. There it is. Now we have to take him back to Yamcha. Alright, then. Okay, up here. Yamcha, I got something for you. Found all 7. Now what? Huh? How'd you find them so quickly? You've got some eagle eyes there. I got 10 TP medals. So, was that a good workout or what? It's nice to build up a sweat once in a while. Come again for some normal lessons. In the meantime, don't slack in your time patrol duties. See you. I shall see you later. Wait. I shall see you later, Yamcha. Alright, next thing I want to do is go to Frieza's spaceship before I forget. A couple videos back, I said I was going to choose between Zarbot and Dodoria, but I keep forgetting, you guys. I never came back here since. Usually I don't really focus on Frieza's spaceship unless I'm playing with my Frieza's race, Dante. I mean, what's his name? Ace. Alright, no, I am not gonna be Zarbot. I've chosen, and my choice is, if it's not Zarbot, it's obviously, where is it? Where'd you go? Dodoria, there you are. Huh? I suppose you've decided by now. You're gonna join me, right? I know you know who I am, but I'll introduce myself anyway. I'm Dodoria, second in command on this ship. If you're really as good as I hear, you should come work under me. I guarantee you won't regret it if you do. There's another guy who's also looking. Yeah, I already noticed. Yes, I join you. Alright, let's go on a mission. Unfortunately, the Frieza Force has its share of pests, like Zarbon and his soldiers. Zarbon will probably come for me. I want you to guard me and strike back. Got it? Then go! Alright then. Dodoria the Mighty. You got your first job, and Dodoria is your boss. Show Zarbon's forces the power of Team Dodoria. Difficulty level 3. Okay. Alright, Zarbon. You're about to get what's coming. As soon as the loading screen goes away. Alright, I'll take care of the time patrollers real quick. You handle Zarbon. Get out of my way. I should not have equipped all my moves with counters. I really should not have. See, Godbreaker, Flash Fist, Crush, and Wolfang Fist. Hey! I hate fighting in here, you can barely see it. Wolfang Fist! And she disappeared. Nope, not Zarbon. Get him. Ouch. Come on, disappear. I dare you. There you go. Got Zarbon a little too. Where is
it?
Call me a worm again, I'll take you to school.
Just look at the anguish on Zarbon's face. Listen, Zarbon, I'll spare your life, but only if you agree to be my servant. And you, I expect a lot from you in the future. Work hard for me. You are that powerful overworld?
Ooh, I know whose voice that is. That reminds me of another thing I gotta do. I've got to go and learn another one of Lord Slug's moves. I got Evil Eyes, or whatever that move is called. I think it was Evil Eyes. But now, let's go see what other moves I can learn from him. I think, there's only one move left to learn from him, though. Serves you right, Zarbon. Hey, you did pretty well for a newbie. Now we're in control. You can take the rest of the day off. Yes, I will take the rest of the day off. I will not be coming back here anymore tonight. Alright, where is the exit? I wish there was an exit on, like, both sides. Like, you know, there... Where is it? Okay. Yeah, there'd be an exit here and an exit straight ahead, too. Like, right here? I think it'd make it easier to get in and out of this place. Hey, come on! Why can't I go out? Let's see, where's Lord Slug? I made him my instructor, so he's over here. Let's see. Okay, so yeah, pretty sure I learned everything from Lord Slug by now, except for that last move. Hello, Lord Slug. This world will be filled with darkness, so that I may build a demon empire. Enough idle chatter. State your business. Train me. This should be easy enough for you. Complete it at once. Yeah, I knew it. The last one. Darkness Rush, Rain, then Melee. Alright, let's see what this move does. It's a physical attack. Might not be that awesome, though. Because, you know, the ranged attacks are usually the best. Well, to me. With the physical ones, they're pretty good too. Alright. This technique depends on the race of the character using it. It will cause the Namekian's arm to stretch, grab the opponent, deliver a combo attack. Other races will charge forward and grab the opponent. Alright, this does look awesome. Ah, hey, I wasn't ready yet. Get back here. Mutated. Alright, here we go. Oh god! Wasn't seeing that coming. Darkness Rush. Alright, that is awesome. That is awesome. I'm gonna quit this move. Okay, watch this. I just thought of that. Darkness Rush. Aw, man, I can't aim below my... Down? I can't aim down? Ouch. Darkness Rush! Bam!
Well done, little master of my destiny. I did my best to destroy you, but you've grown beyond my expectations. You are that powerful overworld?
Got myself melee and range. Booyah! I'm definitely equipping that right now, so I do not forget. Let's see. I guess I'll replace it with special beam. I guess I'll replace special beam cannon with it. Now I'll just replace Mystic Flash. Guru's house is being attacked. The modern family's return. Duh. I never thought you'd actually pull it off. Very well. I can see. You're truly a force to be reckoned with. At any rate, I take back all that talk of making you one of my soldiers. Upon revaluation, I see you are like Turles, someone I may need to remove from my path. Yet, you are still naive, charming, almost. So long as you make no move against me, I will allow you to live. What you do with that life will determine whether or not you are fit to join my army. Yeah, I'm gonna say no. I work under my own terms. Let's see, let's go to Hercule's house. I need some money. Hercule. Oh wait, Guru's house is being attacked. Where is it? Okay. Come on. Dante, hurry up. You know what? I haven't really explained much about Dante, you know, his character. You know what? I'm gonna do that. As soon as we get on the mission, I'm gonna talk about, you know, how everybody met Dante and what Dante's all about. Alright, Nail. I'm guessing people after the Dragon Balls? Yep, one of his Saiyan underlings. So, let me guess. Nappa? Oh, Raditz. Raditz is after the Dragon Balls. Well, anyway. Dante is a character you meet when, you know, when they first go travel to planet Namek. And Namek was destroyed. He stayed behind on Earth because he wanted to train with Piccolo. Alright, Raditz, I'm looking for you. Oh no, I forgot to equip the move. Aw, man. Whatever. Raditz, you are still going down. And I should really change all my moves and counters. Jeez, who's hitting me? I'm fighting Raditz, you hooligans. Alright, so, yeah. Pretty much from the most of it. Dante just, came to Earth to, you know, train with... Ah, no! How'd I run out that fast? Special beam? Aw, man. He came to Earth to train with Piccolo. And now, that's all he does. Train with Piccolo to become stronger than what he is. That's part of the reason why I chose Piccolo as my mentor. Because that's who actually ends up being Dante's mentor. Alright then. The Cyberman had the Dragon Ball. Mayo, what are you doing? Let's see if this will work. Special beam cannon! Got him! That does work! Special beam cannon! Yeah, and it does work! I tried it. Alright. I am going to collect Dragon Balls now. Neil, hopefully you can handle the rest on your own. Also, this might not really be that helpful, but apparently if you lock off of the target that you're locked onto, you know, your teammates will come and help you with that target. Not really that helpful, but I thought it'd just be good to know. Where is it? I don't see no Dragon Ball. Oh, I wasn't... let's see. Come on, Dragon Ball, where'd you go? There you go. Alright, we're almost done, we're almost done. Come on, let's get here. Yes! To do tonight, I'm going to watch that Lord Slug movie. I think I might do it tonight. I knew that Lord Slug and Turles and everybody else, like Broly and Janemba, were in movies. I just never watched them because I was so busy with the series. We managed to put a stop to their destruction. It's all thanks to you. Keep up the great work. Hey, wait a second, Majuku, how do you pronounce it? That name. Oh, Makuji?
Sup?
Thanks. It's nice that I fell in the Mickey and helped me grow my vegetables. Please accept this as a token of gratitude. I hope it comes in handy. Evil Sorcerer Battle Tools. Okay.
Sup?
I'll come back later. Okay, so next thing on I want to do, I think I already said it. Well, if I didn't, I want to go train with Videl and Gohan. Then after that, maybe we'll get back into the story. No. First thing I'm going to do is change my skill set before I forget again. Let's see. Oh, no, wait. Where is it? It's Spartan Slash Range. Alright, now let's change some of these. Flash Fist Crush, they're gone. Now let's see. Where is it? Earth Splitting Galaga, yes. Boost your attributes. Next key needs to go up. Stamina's alright. Alright then. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna upgrade now for right now. I'm all good now. No, wait. Let's equip me with a QQ bang. Dante, let's see now. I need one that helps my stamina, please. Yeah, but I like my Key Blast Supers. I'd be okay if it was just Strike Supers, but I need my Key Blast Supers. Let's see, what now? Where's the one that helps my key? Stamina. I guess I must be using it with another character. Oh well. Well, while we're here, let's change some up. Yes. Okay then. Let's just go with the time patrol outfit. Okay, I got these without even having to buy them. Let's change the color. Yeah, there we go. Wait, did I change my skill set? Yeah, I did. Alright, let's go to Hercule's house for 1 second. Just to get the money. And then I'm gonna go train with Gohan Videl, go to Majin Buu's house, then play story mode. I'm probably gonna forget that order, but it's gonna all get done. That's Hercules. Ah, I'm going the wrong way. Get low. lost in this place. I don't know how. Hercule's house. Yes. Hercule, I completed your mission. Give me money. Yeah, you say the same thing every time. Alright, I don't know how much Zinni I got, but it's probably 250-something. Alright. I like trading with Gohan and Videl because they give you some of the best moves to me. You a new technique. Today I'll teach you the Justice Rush technique. This is a close range technique that batters your opponent with a flurry of punches and kicks. Right, Gohan? That's right. How about it, Videl? Are you up for it? Always. You just let me know when you're ready for me to show you. Do you need something? Yes, train me. Okay, let's start right away. What would you like to work on? Thing is, though, you only learn Videl's moves. I don't see the point of learning from both Gohan and Videl if you just learn Videl's moves. Like, maybe you could learn, like, one move from Gohan if he used anything new. Alright. Combination of strikes. The opening pose also counts as an attack. Hey! I met you, so yeah, you were definitely not a pushover. Just a rush. Gotcha. Eagle kick. Protect you to energy blast and elements. No, I did the... Whoa! I missed, but I still won.
She defeated Videl. You should be proud. You're making good use of your moves, and you learn quickly. You're a great student.
Gohan, don't you think that's enough praise? Do you have any concern to spare for me?
Sorry, Videl.
Maybe
it's time I really tested you, huh?
Yeah, so Gohan and Videl. Let me think. What was I about to say? Oh yeah, Videl is strong. I mean, not compared to Gohan or Goku, but she is strong. Wow, you're so strong now. And I thought I was training hard. Very impressive. You can use Justice Rush to gain the advantage in close quarters. Practice it daily so that you'll be sure that you can use it when you actually need it in battle. I guess that's all for today. Good work today. See you next time. I want you guys to become a mentor. Hawk Charge. Charging striking skill that covers a lot of distance. You can also perform additional attacks while you're charging. Let me know when you want to learn it. Well, I don't want to learn that today, but I do want you to be my instructor. Okay, you're now officially a student of Videl. We'll do our best to bring out your true potential. But you have to promise that you'll use your power only for good. For good only. I am looking forward to training. Good luck and do your best. Alright then, they're my instructors now. So, let's go Majin Buu's house. Okay, you know what? We will be doing this. You know, whatever this is. Oh, the Hero Coliseum. We'll be doing this soon. I promise. We will eventually do it. And Bulma's not gonna let me forget, so you know I won't. Alright, Majin Buu's house. I wanna turn the Majin Buu's kid yellow, because I need clothes. I don't need super souls, and I don't need capsules of any sort. I need clothing. Because look, I don't have so much clothing. I have so much clothing I don't like. I have to go shirtless. Ichigo, what you have for me? How many times are gonna get that same thing?
What?
Yes, I shall give you some food. Now bring me back. Oh no, wait. Ah, never mind. Bring me back something I have not seen before. You know what? If I feed Majin Buu, maybe he'll give Juvia her Majin Awoken Spirit. Maybe. Actually, yeah, I think that's the case. Let's see now. Oh yeah, story. Let's get back into the story. Alright, last time we defeated... Oh no, wait, I passed it. We defeated, Beerus and Barda and Mira. So I guess now we're in Dragon Ball Super and we're going to go fight Golden Frieza now? I don't know. Hey, Trunks, we in Dragon Ball Super. Wait, where's... Oh, look, Spring Guy Time has something.
Welcome!
Wait a second, where did you find that egg you're holding? What egg? You got it from a large Rift in Time? Let me take a closer look at it. Whew, you took me by surprise for a moment there. I thought it was one of Toki-Toki's eggs. I should have known better. The closer I look at it, the more it looks like the real thing. Yet it seems to contain an evil presence within. The amount of energy it's emitting is off the charts. Who could have made it? Thanks for letting me see it. Will you tell me if you find any more? These large rifts in time are as mysterious as ever. I see. They seem harmless for now. I'll keep researching on my own, but please continue the investigation on your end too. Wait, I don't remember having an egg. I had the stored time eggs too. The egg that the man wearing the scouter left. That looks exactly like a Toki-Toki egg. An egg that looks just like a Toki-Toki egg. Wait, what? An egg that looks just like a Toki-Toki's eggs. Wait, what? A, it just said that, and B, a Toki-Toki's eggs? I thought there was only one Toki-Toki. There is something that's not right about this egg. There's something not right about that sentence. Alright, Trunks, I'm ready to go on time patrol.
Good job.
That was quite a situation we had recently. I'm glad you made it out unscathed. You want to go on time patrol? Sure do. Thank you very much. Let's head over to the time vault. And I did get scathed. I fought the God of Destruction. Did you even watch? I got beat so badly. Well, I won, but still. Did I have to start over? I don't remember. It's been a while.
That's weird. There's a change starting to take place in this scroll.
I wonder if what they're really after is the energy generated by fixing this change in history.
If so, I'll leave it. First, we need you to go in, investigate the cause, and try to fix it.
So, what do you think they plan to do with all that energy they've been gathering?
Power up, Mira.
Gathering an amount of energy that enormous? They would be able to revive the demon realm easily.
I guess I was wrong.
The demon realm, eh?
It's the home of Toa and Pura. That's pretty much all I know about it.
Well, that doesn't surprise me. There aren't many that know about it. It's all the way on the opposite side of the universe, after all. Toa's intentions can't be good. She might be trying to destroy the barrier between our world and hers.
If she succeeds in that,
what's half of the universe becoming pure evil? You can't expect anything good, that's for sure.
I don't want to be evil.
to stop them, no matter what it takes. I wish we had more help. Only my partner here.
Yes, where is he? Yeah, where is he?
It's been quite a while. That's worrisome.
Yes, he just disappeared. Yes, and when he does, we shall be working together. So GT or Super?
Freezer's no joke.
Aware of that. We fought before, and I won that battle, if you remember.
So is it GT or Super?
Foolish child! Never underestimate an opponent!
Yes, that's rule number one in the book of opponents.
If you think for 1 second a single swing of a blade will win this time, you'll be sorry. Frieza is a born warrior. He's never trained a day in his life. If he suddenly felt the urge to improve himself, his power would be unimaginable.
So, Dragon Ball Super?
This altered history. Frieza's training and strength are far greater than before. To put it bluntly, he's on an entirely new level. So make sure you're ready for that.
Is he really that much stronger?
I'm afraid so. Do your best out there.
I'm not no Super Saiyan God, but I'll manage. DBS. Emperor of Dread returns. If you 15 Frieza Force soldiers, reduce Frieza's health to a certain amount. Age 779. Whoa. You see that guy's mouth? It was just hanging open. Hey, Jocko, I'm here to help. I didn't want to do that! Hey, answer me this. Why is Jocko the only one fighting? Ouch. Which turn, Raymond? Well, this is where you want to go right now. God, God! I missed. How'd I miss? Oh, come on. My back hit didn't work. What in the world's happening here? I'm not getting beat by you. Darkness. Rush! Has 3 bars of stamina. Wow. Jocko! I didn't even notice your health. You know what I love about Special Beam Cannon? It goes clean through, so it can get more than one person at once. It would have been better if that got more than one person at once. And that worked last time. Alright, that's it. That is totally it. Rid of you for good. Get back here, coward. Where's the last one? Jocko! Come in, buddy. Hang in there a little bit longer. Pay for that with your lives! So, the Galactic Emperor is finally ready to fight, is he?
Freeze has finally shown himself!
I don't know
where the walls have been slipping, but this is disgusting! I do believe
it is about some of these reasons. Don't worry.
What's it? What now? I was attacking him. Ah! All right then. Hope this works. If I get a chance to use it. Oh, come on! I was attacking him. Come on. Blocking.
Beyond.
I don't want to do that. Special beam cannon.
All right. Let's do it.
And do it before Frieza kills me, please.
You're coming.
Okay, almost died there, and I do not know why. My back hits didn't work, nothing worked. I should have been using Godbreaker, that's what I should have been using. That would have turned the battle around. Alright, Golden Frieza, the Nemesis' Revenge. SSGSS, finally! And Golden Frieza. Watch out, Frieza. Ace is coming at you with that gun soon. Hey, let me charge a little bit.
Whoa, you're here at last. You did keep me waiting.
The hour of my revenge is ending.
Oh wait, no, get out of that!
Phew. And you see that this thing is more than just
my. Yeah, you got a whole lot stronger. So strong to beat Goku. Well, almost beat him. Had to get someone else to help him. Cooler!
This planet's Dragon Balls can grant two wishes.
I gotta deal with Metal Cooler now. Alright, I'll take care of Cooler while you handle Frieza. How about that? Oh, no, you don't. I ain't just gonna let that happen, you know. Let's see if this works. Nope, does not work. Works with times 20 Kaioken, but not that. Boom! Ouch. Yeah, teleport. Godbreaker! What happened? It was supposed to work. Come on, teleport again. I dare you. Godbreaker!
This is a
scrubber. God!
This stuff is a base.
I don't appreciate that. Get back here. The time that's really?
Creepers. I don't like the sound of that, Lord Jared.
Goku! I'm coming. Yeah, me too, I would. Okay, I cannot heal Goku. Wait. What did you say? Alright, the time that's being attacked, I guess I should get over there, but... Did you say Trunks made Dream Puffs? Yeah, sorry, I'm just not believing that. Teleport, I dare you. What was that? This will finish it! Okay, so that wasn't some cream fired time. Unless you were lying about Trunks made the cream puffs.
Still need something.
It makes sense that she was lying, because Trunks doesn't cook, to my knowledge, anyway. I would not expect Trunks to cook anything. Bye, Frieza. All right, Cooler, you're next.
It's me.
It's over, Frieza.
Yes, for all of you.
Over here, quick.
Trunks. Oh, this is when Frieza destroyed the Earth. Wait, why did Trunks come? Oh, no. Beerus and Whis was supposed to be there to protect everybody from being blown up, but they were called back to the time nest, so they can't do that. So everybody died? Aww.
That was a close one. We almost suffered the same horrible fate as the planet.
Yes, we did. You two should have been there.
Yeah. Was Earth destroyed?
Yes, and you were supposed to help, and you were supposed to make sure that no one died.
Frieza did it, since he can survive in the vacuum of space.
I see. He can be a quick thinker, too.
Yeah, that's his go-to move, after all.
Who cares about any of that?
The planet with all your food was destroyed. You should be caring.
What happened to my cream puffs? I'm not going home on an empty stomach.
Oh yeah, the cream puffs Trunks made.
It's not like
Huh?
Toa hatched into the time miscommunication system to call you out here, Lord Beavis.
Did he say Toa hatched into the time miscommunications? I'm pretty sure he did.
It seems Toa used some sort of device to impersonate the Supreme Kai of Time.
When Earth was destroyed in the correct history, Whis rewound time to restore it.
Yes, so get back down there and do it.
But, since the two of you are here, you can't do that now. History has been changed.
It seems we fell for it this time, Lord Beerus.
Oh, that is it. No one tricks a god of destruction.
Yes, Toa. I see death in your future.
Where is this Toa woman? I'll destroy her for good.
I can't believe Toa had the guts to trick a god of destruction.
We shall return to the true timeline. I shall begin rewinding time.
You only have a moment.
So I don't have that long. So I just gotta get there and kill Frieza somehow. My special beam cannon should do the trick. Okay then, I don't have that long. Hurry up, loading screen! Oh no, you don't. That wasn't special beam cannon. What was that move anyway? Okay, I have to fight them all over again. Let's make this quick, fellas. Ouch, I do not like that, Frieza. Godbreaker! Darkness Rush! Got it. Gun! Wait, I did it. Oh, man, damn it, I messed up. I didn't want to do that. Man. Ooh, I got it. I didn't even want to do that. Is you're in, Frieza? Alright, Cooler, you're next. Special beam cannon!
It's the end of the line, Frieza!
I already beat him. This is the move that does it. Aw, man. He grabbed me while I was doing my move. Can you even do that? I'll finish it right here, right now. With this form. Okay, that's not good. Man, I don't have enough time left. Got him! Whew, that was close.
You're certainly nothing to write home about. Are you feeling okay?
How did I get a D? How? I don't get it. How did I get a D? I didn't die or anything. How did I get a D? I don't get it.
Thanks. You really helped up there.
And just who are you anyway? I'm guessing you're some random friend of Bulma's.
And the thing it says, I'm guessing you're not some random friend of Bulma's. But whatever.
Come on, there's no need to pry. We should be grateful. I don't know. For some reason, this doesn't feel like the first time you've given me a hand. Anyway,
it isn't.
If you ever need
help, you have a very bad memory.
You can always count on me.
I'll take you up on that offer. Someday, or time, or whatever.
You did great today.
That was a real mess, wasn't it? I'm glad it all worked out in the end.
It did not work out at all. Toa never showed up, did she? This is so annoying. I really need a bit of stress relief. Would you mind if I destroyed this place?
Of course I mind. I'm in it. Get her back on it. She said she was gonna cook.
Lord Beerus, you are aware that I will not stand aside and let the egg be destroyed, correct? If you are in need of stress relief, perhaps imprisoning the younger Kai would help.
Imprisoning him again? That would drive him nuts.
Oh, yes! That's what
he's doing. Oh my god, look at that face! That face right there, it's so priceless. I gotta take a screenshot of that. Oh my goodness, that face.
Stop that! What are you saying? No one's going to allow that to happen.
Well, I'm okay with it. Are you okay with it?
How sad. It appears there's little choice. I will assist with your stress relief if it pleases you, Lord Beerus.
Oh? It's been so long since we've sparred. This will be a treat.
And what about you? Interested? This is a rare training opportunity.
Of course. Wait, what am I doing that for?
You really are trying to turn our star employee into the next god of destruction.
Perhaps.
Dante is a god of destruction.
There are tough battles yet to come, right? Then the more training, the better, I would say.
Reese doesn't hand out offers to fight just willy-nilly. You better take him up on this.
I sure will.
First, I should find a more suitable location. I shall summon you once it's adequately prepared.
Mean attack, my family return. Hero Coliseum is open, ready for action.
There you can enjoy explosive.
Yes, see what I told you? Bomo will not let me forget. But whatever. Alright guys, it's been fun, but this video is too long as it is. So I'll see you next time play Dragon Ball Z Universe 2. Let's see ya. What a bunch of
things.
I'll see you next time play Dragon Ball Z Universe 2.